For over a year now, the COVID-19 pandemic has been impacting every aspect of life, causing the loss of many and casting doubt on our economic, social, and health systems. It has also challenged our commitment to the protection and promotion of universal human rights, while at the same time asserting their relevance. As a global community, we need to rediscover the foundation of human rights in order to implement them in an authentic fashion. The preamble of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights declares that the recognition of the inherent dignity of all members of the human family and of their equal and inalienable rights constitutes the foundation of freedom, justice, and peace. Similarly, the UN Charter asserts its faith in the fundamental human rights, in the dignity and worth of the human person, in the equal rights of men and women, and of nations large and small. These two documents recognize an objective truth, one that is independent of the need for consensus and is not conditioned by time, place, culture, or context, namely that every human person is innately and universally endowed with human dignity.